the community leaders, all the members of our associations, all volunteers to contribute to do the contribution to our association and to help us, give us great support. Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. Thank you. And third, I just want to say, in the future, we will do better and do more work, make more effort to promote two cities and two countries, to do more business and cooperation, and to, you know, to develop more memberships of our associations, and also to do like to promote two cities to be to do to each other. And also, I think in the future, hopefully, we can get more support and more, you know, the love, the lucky, and the prosperity in the new year. Thank you. 好，首先我想先代表加拿大深圳社团联合总会，在此呢，对今天晚上光临的各位领导、各位政要、各位我们的理事、我们的会员和各位朋友们和媒体朋友们，表示对你们的到来表示衷心的感谢和热烈的欢迎，谢谢大家。那么在这里非常的抱歉，我要解释一下，我不能亲临现场。是因为我扭伤了我的腿，那么我呢现在走路也不是很方便，就是因为多伦多的天气非常的寒冷，那我没办法，我不得已推迟了我的机票，到下个星期我就回来了。那么在这里呢，就是要跟大家说非常抱歉，但是我们很幸运，我们有这样一套这个就属于全这种这个互实时互动的会议系统，能够在现场跟大家互动，你们现场的每一个人，就是正对着这个每一个人的情况，我都非常的清楚，能看得很清楚。你们今天晚上的表演，我们这里都能看得很清楚。所以在这种前提下呢，其实并没有这个，并没有非影响我们之间的交流。那么这也是我们非常幸运的地方。这套系统呢，也用在了我们多伦多和深圳两地的办公室，同时我们现在也在运用全息科技的系统。因为今天这个时间比较紧张，我们就没有办法，我把我们的全息设备呢，这个设置在现场。那么将来的话呢，在我们的大型的活动当中，我们会进一步的让大家来体验这一套全息实时视频系统的奇妙之处。那么今天晚上呢，也很高兴能够用这样一种全新的方式来参加今天的这个晚会。在这里呢，也希望大家每一位朋友能够度过一个非常愉快而特别的夜晚。因为今天晚上我们用这样一种歌舞的方式，蒙面的舞会，同时呢传播深圳好声音的这样一种唱歌的比赛，以歌会友，以舞传情，来表达我们加拿大深圳人和加拿大华人相互之间的这种相亲相爱和友好，和这样一种这个温暖的大家庭的这样一种氛围。所以在这个基础上呢，希望我们今天别开生面的这样一种形式，能带给大家全新的视听的体验，同时能够给大家全新的这样一种创新的一种体验，不同的体验。所以呢，在这里呢，我要简单的也说一下过去一年我们总会得到了长足的发展，同时呢也得到了社会各界的大力支持和对我们的关注。那么我们现在总会呢已经发展成为了这个七大属会两个中心，一个是创新中心，还有一个是商贸服务中心，同时我们的会员已经超过了1500人以上。那么这个发展呢，是在去年一年当中达成，非常的长足的进步。在此要特别的感谢我们所有的理事、我们的会员、 我们社会各界的领导、社区的这些朋友们对我们的支持和关怀。那么在此呢，非常的感谢大家，谢谢。OK， 那么最后呢，还是希望展望未来，我们会有更好的发展，同时发展更多的会员，做好会员服务，同时促进中加两地的合作与交流，无论在创新、创业、文化、教育等各个领域，大家进一步的合作。同时，深圳和多伦多是友好交流城市，我们希望在两个城市之间做更多的这样一种合作和交流，来相互的这个促进两地的经济发展。所以呢，最后也要衷心的祝愿大家能够在新的一年里一切顺心如意，猪年大吉，猪年玉润，诸事顺意，谢谢大家。So hopefully, finally, I wish the best wishes to you, everybody, in the new year. And also, I would like to invite everybody and all the district guests to attend the end of this month, our innovation and competition, innovation and entrepreneurship competition in, I think it's March 23rd.In Toronto City Hall. So also at that time, I will be there to be together with everybody, you guys, and also we can do more better work and make effort to promote two cities and two countries. And in the future, we have more accomplishments in the new year. Thank you, everybody. Happy New Chinese New Year and a prosperity New Year.Lucky New Year to everyone. Have a good time tonight. Thank you. Thank you. Here, I just want to show you our team in Shenzhen. Okay. Okay. Here, the first one is our confederations. The
executive.
Executive Liu Liu, here.
Hi, good evening, everybody.
Another one is our team. Come. We have a big team to work together for our confederations and also for SCI Innovation Center. So every month we have big program to promote the programs and the startup companies.Between two sides, between Shenzhen, Toronto, between Shenzhen and Canada. So here, I just want to show you our team. Here.
我们多伦多的朋友是不是给我们深圳的嘉宾领导们招招手啊？
对，再来，王鑫来，俩美女的来一点，这都是男的。
让我们多伦多的朋友展示我们的热情，好不好？哦。
Okay, we have more members, more team members in our office in Shenzhen, and to do the more effort in the future for both sides, both city and both country. So thank you everybody for support, great support to us. Thank you. In the future, hopefully we have big, more opportunity.To cooperate each other. Thank you very much. Thank you. 谢谢大家。希望未来的日子，我们发展的更好，我们走得更长，我们将来相亲相爱，像一个大家庭一样，共同创造美好的未来。谢谢大家。
呜呼。So ladies and gentlemen, that's the opening speech.
Don't worry, I can see everybody.
She's so talkative.